It is currently 6 in the morning. I'm not a morning person. And we haven't got a video out in a while, but I thought this would be a super cool trip. We're going fishing. Can't say I'm much of a fisherman, but after this, we might be. Made our way to Campbell River. Got a nice sunset going. Should be a pretty crazy day. We got Uncle Steve, Father Randall.
We doing?
You made it.
Wow.
Good. Nice. This is Steve.
Nice. Steve, nice to meet you, man. Yeah.
I'm Andrew.
Andrew, nice to meet you, man.
This is my son, Rylan.
Hi, Rylan.
Good morning.
Rylan or Rylan?
Rylan.
No D.
All right, let's go, guys.
Stoked?
Stoked.
Good.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah, he wiped that one.
Steve's got a fish on the line.
There's a fish on my line. Now, question is, well, he's got some weight to him.
Didn't look very good to me.
Oh, well.
Is it a? Hey, we got a winner.
Keeper.
Keep it.
Yeah.
It's actually,
nice.
It's actually a decent size one.
Woo!
That's not too shabby at all.
Beauty. Now it's your turn.
Yeah, next up. Out of the way and see what happens on this one.
Yeah.
We're heading to shore.
That's got a fish!
See what it is. It's gonna make me
it looks heavy.
Rod bent? Bent rods?
Yeah. Nice.
Ways down there. Another ugly fish for you, Ron.
Oh no.
The cohos are the pretty ones.
Those are the silver ones?
Yeah.
Yeah. Looks like he's
ways down there.
Does he feel heavy?
Not really, and he's not putting out much of a fight. He's just.
Oh no, they probably suck a war.
Yeah, it's hard to say what. I'm
this one's a little smaller.
Yeah, I'm just gonna try and flip through the hole here. He's close. Oh, ooh, I smashed the plug out. Nice fat one though. It's just gonna lay him between those lines. Easy, 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 easy.
Breathe, fish.
Well, yeah, easy to see we're out of water.
No, he's too small.
Away he goes.
Trial run.
Yeah.
Damn. Cool.
That one.
Get out of your way.
I was going to let one go. I said, no.
I think he's too small, though. Too small. Too small. But holy mackerel, you got him hooked good.
I wasn't for
he wasn't coming off.
Guys, we got a double whammy on the line.
Oh, might have to go under over here.
Double header.
That's sweet.
You still feel him?
Oh yeah.
You got boys?
Yeah.
Smooth.
Cool.
Yeah.
This one's had more action than anything else today.
No way.
Yeah, I don't know if it's big or not, but he's angry.
So, yeah, he's still a ways out there. Yeah. I'd say 20 yards probably.
Yeah, but he's coming in.
I might take Steve's first. You might have to play it
on. Okay.
It's a coho, this one.
Well, they're going to come at the same time.
Hey, we got a winner.
Woo! All
right.
What do you know? Get some blood in the boat.
That was kind of fun.
Yeah.
Too small?
Mine was
Uncle
too small.
Steve's made it.
Yeah.
That's sweet.
Oh, freaking coho killers today.
Yeah, that's funny.
It's nice and smooth. Yep. Here you go.
Remember, you're not in a hurry.
Yeah, let him run, that's it.
There you go.
Oh, I got a big fish.
That's it. Yeah, just kind of watch the tip with your eyes and then it'll tell your hands what to do. So the pull's hard, you just gotta let that thing spin. Yeah, just let him run.
There you go.
Yeah. Oh, did you get knuckled?
Micro.
I heard a knuckle in there.
Yes, a brief knuckle. Not too bad. It could have been worse.
Okay, don't lose them. Yeah, just let them run. Go outside, outside. There you go. Nice. Done, Rylan.
Oh, crazy. I swam through the net. No, I'm just kidding.
Kind of sucked.
All right, let's take a look at this bad boy.
Really?
Oh, that one's dead. Nice. That's what we've been looking for.
Way to go.
That's right on the money, that one.
Yeah, there you go. I'll show the murder on cap. There you go, Rylan. Well done.
That was a battle. A little knuckle.
That's a short, fat one.
Yeah, we just heard it. All of us heard
it. It wasn't huge, just briefly. That was super fun.
That's why you go fishing.
Got my first fish.
There you go.
First real fish. Pretty sweet.
Way to go, Rylan.
He's slimy, though.
Yeah, that's a slimy guy.
So it turns out fishing is super tiring. I think I had like 7 or 8 on the line, though, which is super sick. What did I get? Dad, cohos, chinooks, and lincod. So we got those, and they're all getting what? Candied or processed?
Yeah, candied, hot smoked, and canned.
Wicked.
And then some of them are being filleted and freezer bagged, flash frozen. That's what.
And that's those. They're coming with us.
Those are coming with us. Yep.
Cool. And then we have 4 a.m. rise, or 4:30-ish.
Five.
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 That sounds better. Tomorrow, day two.
Day in the morning.
Yeah, day two. Day two.
What's it? Bates Beach.
Early morning, day two. A little overcast, but doesn't matter. Rylan's got something on. Looks good.
I lost them.
Oh no.
Dang it.
Shoot.
Status report, Uncle Steve has one. I lost my big one. You lost a good one, but we got a couple dogfish. And then you got a good one too. Yeah, we got two fish. And now we're waiting. Hopefully I don't lose my other one, but it's pretty sweet out here. Got a whale here. Hopefully you guys can see it. Cool.
Wow. Listen for it. Listen, boy. You can hear him slap it. Oh, here it is.
He blew his horn thing.
Yeah. We're a nice distance away, so we're not bugging them at all. That's pretty cool, eh?
Oh, that was a loud one.
That was a good one.
He's you can't tell which way he's laying, but he's just slamming that fin down on the water.
Steve's got one on the line.
Hey, got one on.
It's another marked one.
Look at that one.
Man. Nice.
Woo! It's the same size as the one I just got. That's nuts.
And it's a marlin again.
That's funny.
I guess.
I was almost skunked, but we ended up with one.
That's there you go.
Pretty nice. Good one.
Nice pretty good one. Buddy.
Look at this adipose fin is chewed here. What's that?
Where'd that fall from? Riley,
there
eh?
You go.
Hey, he's the salmon killer. Good job.
Yeah, the two biggest ones of the trip so far.
Awesome.
So we made our way down to St. Jean's. What the heck is this place? Processor, getting everything smoked and candied. But that was insane. First real fishing trip I've been on. Hopefully you guys liked it, a little different than car content. But if you did, hit the like button. Pretty much certified fisherman now.